building cells. Okay. Victory. Ooh. Ice shard, okay. Oh, I see how this is. Tells me which combination to use. Very much like in Ultima Underworld. It had these runes. And there's a combination of three. And you put them together. Like you can create food, fireball, stuff like that. And you find runes throughout. And you put them in your rune bag. I like that. But here, I have, you know, the 9 runes already. And it's just a matter of knowing the combination and having the level. I like that. I like that. Okay, so maybe it's the order that they came out in, right? Yes. Okay. Very cool. I like that. Yeah. Primitive amulet made out of bones that are bound together with string. Beautiful. Shit. Been everywhere. Thank you. which is gonna die out. Get it. Trying to get that bag. Yeah. Okay. Good. Good. A rare herb that grows in swamps and other moist areas. It is known for potent healing properties. Okay. Shift mouse button to handle simple items. Okay. That's how you do them. Yeah. Thank you. that seem to rejuvenate the potion? Or not the torch, I think? It seems like it rejuvenated the torch.